Studies have shown that pre-diabetics can progress to diabetics if you don't change your lifestyle. Most people with pre-diabetic do not have any symptoms. Your doctor can help you to check your blood sugar to know whether your sugar is higher than normal. Losing weight by 5 to 10% will help you to prevent or delay diabetes or revert your pre-diabetics. That is around 10 to 20 pounds for someone weighing around 200. You can lose weight by reducing your calorie and fat intake, and also by being physically active for 30 to 60 minutes a day. Physical activity helps the body to use insulin, and your body needs insulin to convert your glucose to energy.